But then I realized Alberta is home to Canada's creationist museum. So I realized, oh, wait a minute. If you don't believe in evolution, then you don't believe in dinosaurs. So you don't believe in fossils. So you can't believe in fossil fuels. So there's no oil. So there's no gasoline. So there's no emissions. So there's no problem. All right.